I'm Donald Trump, and I approve this message.
Hello, friends. Welcome back to Movie Community College.
We just had midterm elections.
We did. This is true.
And I saw Swamy talking about elections, and I thought, let's see what he has to see since we're coming fresh off of elections.
This is true. Okay, let's see.
Hit it!
मैं आज नरेंद्र मोदी को भी यही कहता हूँ. कभी economic performance में चुनाव नहीं जीता जाता है. नाम नरसिम्हा राव जीते, ना वाजपेयी इंडिया शाइनिंग में जीते, ना मोरारजी दामों को कम कर दिया पर जीते. ये दुनिया में भावना से लोगों का जब भावना जगती है.
सर ये तो फिर वही जो क्रिटिक्स हैं उनकी बात आपने कह दी कि गवर्नेंस से परफॉर्मेंस से वादों की डिलीवरी से चुनाव नहीं जीता जाता.
जी
इमोशन और भावना से चुनाव जीता जाता है. तो ये कह करके जिस सरकार के बारे में आप थोड़ी सी समालोचना पॉजिटिव क्रिटिसिज्म करते हैं उस सरकार को आप लाइसेंस दे रहे हैं कि काम वाम मत करो. हाँ. हिंदुत्व पर फोकस करो, चुनाव जीतना जरूरी है. सर ये तो पावर के पीछे भागने वाली बात है.
नहीं नहीं देखो पावर तो चुनाव किसके लिए है? पावर नहीं है. हम आश्रम में जाने के लिए अनुमति मांग रहे हैं क्या? हमें तो पावर से ही ज्यादा काम हो सकता है. गलत नियत की काम नहीं है भावना भड़काना. हिंदू का जो प्रभुसत्ता है और जो अस्मिता है उसको हम उजालाना चाहिए, उसको उज्ज्वल करना चाहिए था. आज तक क्या राजनीति हुई 70 साल में? हिंदू को जात में बांटो, प्रांत में बांटो, भाषा में बांटो, हाँ, और वर्ण में बांटो, और हिंदू को टुकड़ा टुकड़ा करके अल्पमत जो है माइनॉरिटीज उनको इकट्ठा करो और उनका 15-16% क्रिश्चियन मुस्लिम ये सब जोड़कर प्लस शेड्यूल कास्ट को यहाँ बैकवर्ड कास्ट को इस प्रकार से जोड़कर कैंडिडेट इसी प्रकार से चुनकर आप अपनी मेजॉरिटी बनाओ. ये चलते आया बीजेपी ने 2014 में पहली बार, और मैं राष्ट्रीय स्वयंसेवक संघ को इसके लिए बधाई दूंगा. वो इस राय के शुरू से थे, हम लोग मानते नहीं थे. माने हम माने जनसंघ में भी नहीं मानते थे. वाजपेयी तो बिल्कुल उसको ठुकरा दिया था 2014 में और इसीलिए हार भी गए. ये नई स्ट्रैटेजी बनी कि इनका उल्टा करें. हम हिंदुओं को इकट्ठा करने के लिए हम हिंदुओं की ऐसी बात लेकर सामने रखें कि वो इकट्ठे हो जाएं, बंट ना जाएं. मुसलमानों में महिलाओं को अलग कर दो, ट्रिपल तलाक देकर ये करके बोरा सिया इन सबको भी अलग कर दो, और ये सुन्नी जो है और ख़ासतौर वो वहाबी सुन्नी है उसको अलग कर दो, तो फिर हम जीतेंगे. उस फार्मूला में हमें मेजॉरिटी मिली. ये गवर्नेंस वावर्नेंस ये सब कहने की बात है, उस पर नहीं जीते. दो ही बात पर 90% जीत हुई. हाँ नरेंद्र मोदी की प्रतिमा जरूरत थी, वो मिल गई, और नरेंद्र मोदी के को घुमाया देश भर में, उससे एक विश्वास हो गया. गुजरात में कर दिया तो यहाँ भी कर देंगे.
What do you think about that?
That was very interesting. There are some similarities and some dissimilarities between Indian and American elections. In America, the Republicans, who are generally the conservatives, they love to run on the economy. And
they lose a lot.
They lose a lot on the economy. And people don't understand why, because when the economy is good, you would think this is something you should focus on, because
we
it's the conservatives
the time,
yes. that have made the economy good.
Yes.
The problem is, while this is true, people tend to vote on negative things as opposed to positive things. The Democrats, the liberals, are masters at focusing on the negative.
You're racist.
Oh, yes. I'm a bigot. I'm a sexist. According to liberals, I'm every phobe and ism that you can imagine. But that is what the liberals do. They divide along class lines, along ethnicities, along gender, along religion.
Yes.
They divide along all of those lines, and then they want to split off aggrieved groups and bring the aggrieved groups together.
Mm-hmm.
Conservatives like to focus on the positives. They want to focus on our Constitution. They want to focus on our freedoms. They want to focus on a good economy. And so unfortunately, that causes them to lose elections sometimes. So it was fascinating to watch that, because I see a lot of similar things that are happening here in America. I found that interesting. What did you think?
Yeah, I agree. When I watched the video before, and I thought this is very interesting, because we were having a conversation on why Republicans lose, because they want to come and give you charts and graphs about why
they want to show
is.
You all the statistics and statistics and data, right?
And the stuff that they're showing. Let me give you an analogy. When I worked at Nalco Chemical Company and I was in marketing communications, and the chemists would come to me and say, I'm going to a trade show and I want some graphics put up to catch people's eyes. Okay, what do you want? And they would give me formulas and techniques.
Right, right.
And it was all this verbiage. Right. And I said, nobody's going to read. Who's going to read this?
Right.
Other chemists will. Are they the purchasing agents?
Exactly.
No.
Right.
You may get... How about a picture of a guy pouring chemicals? Like,
cater it
to your
audience.
Saved the world. Right. Like, it's just, and it's, and I think it's similar. I think what he's talking about is get to the issues.
Yes.
In America, if you went around saying, you're paying too much for gasoline, we need to be a dollar cheaper a gallon, that's what I'm going to focus on, get a lot of votes.
Instead of focusing on obviously good things, like the tax cut was a good thing, and our economy is roaring, and these are very good things. You can focus on those things in a way, however, that gets to people through emotions.
I agree.
The Democrats
agree.
Are masters at that, and you and I talked about this either the day before
the
midterm election,
I wanted you to see this video.
Or the day of. We were talking about that because the Republicans have the winning formula. They have the winning information. They don't communicate it properly.
Terrible.
They're not good at communicating it. What they really need to do is they need to hire me, because I could communicate that to people like you and me, and help them to understand. When the Republicans were good at this, unfortunately, was when Barack Obama was president. And when the Democrats held both the House and the Senate, the Republicans were very good
very
at
good.
Explaining
very, very good.
Why the Democrat policies are bad for you. So what the conservatives need to do is focus more on why those policies are bad, as opposed to look at all the good things we did.
Yes.
So unfortunately,
I thought it was a fun video.
Yeah, unfortunately,
it's
that's
Swamy.
True.
He's money, dude. He's a smart guy.
Yes. In America, we hear a whole lot about, oh, we got to get away from negative campaigning.
It works.
Unfortunately, that's what works.
It works.
So,
it works.
Yeah, that was good. I enjoyed that.
I thought you would.
India, I hope you enjoyed our perspective.
I hope you enjoyed me more than the Warrior Queen.
Wow. Some people do.
No, I don't think so.
Some people do. It's true.
India loves the Warrior Queen.
They love you too.
They
love
tolerate
us
me.
Together.
They see me as the gateway
no,
to the Warrior Queen.
No, they love us together. What's not to love?
Peace!
What's up, guys? This is Archaeologic with Destiny Lab, and you are watching the Movie Community College channel. Check out more of my music. Go to DestinyLab.com or look up Destiny Lab on YouTube. Hope you have an out-of-this-world day.